Interesting, huh?
Oh, yes.
Fidel, that's his name. Women love him. They're crazy about him. He has a big schlong. Huge. Well, there you are. Scale again, size. I don't know, maybe it's a masculine thing. They say women don't care. I'm sort of in the middle myself. How about you?
How about me what?
You see, women are in touch with different things. That's my opinion. I know it's not a fashionable opinion right now, but I know what I see. I see men running around trying to put their dicks into everything, trying to make something happen. But it's women who are the source, the only power. Nature, birth, rebirth, cliche, sure, but true.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you're an honest woman, and I'm being honest with you. I like women. I admire them. But if you want me to treat you like a dumb twit, I will. But what's the point? You have brains, Alex. More than brains. And you don't even know it, do you? Well, most women do not.
Are you married?
Good question. You see, brains. The answer is no. I don't believe in it. Good for the man, lousy for the woman. She dies. She suffocates. I've seen it. And then the husband runs around complaining to everyone that he's fucking a dead person. And he's the one who killed her. Where's your husband?
Dead.
Well, sorry, but you're one of the lucky ones. When a woman unloads a husband, or a husband unloads a woman, however it happens, death, desertion, divorce, the three D's. When that happens, a woman blooms. She blossoms like flowers, like fruit. She is ripe. That's the woman for me.